What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, more like my kitchen, where safety still is number one priority. And today we're going to put to the test potato gadgets. Let's check this out. For the first gadget, let's see what it is. It's a potato peeler, I think. Let's pull this out. Whoa, look at this. How does this work? Oh, looks like I have to do all the installation myself. Let's take it apart. Boom, nice, look at that. This is how it's gonna peel it. And looks like these are the legs. I think this is goes in this way. And this is gonna go like this, I think. Yep, there's a little slot right here. Boom, and it closes like that. It says you must use 1 2/3 cup of water to peel potatoes or carrots. I guess I gotta pour it this way. Let's put some potatoes in. This is 1 2 3 4 5 6 potatoes. I think that's kind of full now. Let's not overload it. Oh my god. Did it just speed up? This is so crazy. Okay, it's only been a minute. Let's see what our potatoes looks like. Wow, this is insane. All I have to do is just rinse it off. But you know what, for majority, look at that. It peeled it all the way, most of those potatoes. This one is all the way. This one peeled all the way. This one peeled all the way. This is insane. Just this one have a little bit. But this is cool, you can peel like bunch of potatoes at once. Look how well these potatoes have been peeled. This is amazing. Love this potato peeler. Oh, I got here gloves. Peeling potato gadgets. How cool is that? Have you ever seen anything like that? This has gotta be a new invention because it's not even in English. Check this out. Hopefully they'll fit me. And let me show you what's so special about these gadgets. Yeah, definitely a bit small for me. I didn't think they have extra large. So then I'm gonna rinse the potato and at the same time scrub it. Because these gloves have this really unique pattern. You see what I'm saying? Kind of sharp. Oh, it feels good. Okay, let's put it to the test with the potatoes. So you would turn on the water and then just scrub it. Whoa, look at that. That's insane. That is so cool. Especially with this kind of young potatoes or whatever they called. You can just scrub them really, really easily. And then wash it off. Especially if you put on this kind of water. Look at that. My biggest complaint about this thing, I wish it was my size. Because this is amazing. Look at that. Build it all the way. And then you can use the finger for the precision. Wow. And then wash off your gloves really, really easily. Okay, let's try to do another one. Look at that, so easy. This is an awesome potato peelers. If those gloves were extra large, they would fit me so well. And look at that, easy to wash it off. Without minimal waste of potato too, you're just scrubbing it off. The top layer with the peel, beautiful. Those eyes or whatever they called, you can pull it out with the knife after. Because they'd be deeper, like this stuff. Probably you can use a knife right now too. Boom, peeled potato. How awesome is that? I should mention that these gloves are really, really high durability. Look at that, it's not just rubber. There's a material inside of it, and inside here even thicker. The best potato peeler gloves I ever seen. Well, I only seen once, so. Or you would have to use this gadget, and look how thick the peel is. So you're wasting the potato a lot more. Whoops. And also, it is a little bit more awkward than using the other peeler. The gloves peeler is so much better. This is fast too, but you know what? You make your hands pretty dirty and you'll have to put on gloves anyways. Why not
put in gloves that peel potatoes right away. And don't waste as much potatoes as this one.
Potato Express. Yep, that's what it called, this little machine. Well, let's check out how it works. Cut the top, cut the bottom. Set it in these things. Boom. Ah! I didn't turn it on. I mean, I turned it on by mistake. And then set this thing down over here to the level where you want to peel it. And then, fuck. Boom. It's all set up. Let's turn it on and see what happens. Whoa, this is so cool. I'm never gonna peel my potatoes anymore or my apples. This is my machine that's going to do it. Boom, now lift this up. Boom, look, fully peeled potato. There's a little bit, but it's fine. This is awesome, look at this little peel. That's so cool. Thumbs up for me for sure. I love this little machine. Whoever invented this thing, genius. I got here a Sinan TV kitchen gadget. Rotator potato peeler. Let's see how it works. Nice, look at that. It comes with a french fries slicer as well. Looks like brand new. All we have to do is just set this up and that's it. Let's grab a potato. The cool part about this gadget I have put to the test, but electric, this one is handheld or hand crank, I mean. Put the potato in and then slice this right in the middle. I mean, put it in right in the middle. And then I guess we just rotate it. I think I also put it the wrong way. I think I have to reset it up like that. There you go. That's much better. Oh yeah, it works way better, but for some reason it got stuck again. Give this thing another shot. There you go. With a little bit of struggle, maybe I should be going a lot faster. First potato was a bit of fail, but let's try another one. Kind of worked. Okay, one more shot with a different potato. Okay, first potato was a fail, but I feel like I was learning. So let's give this thing another shot. Okay, kind of hard to start it out. There you go. And you wanna keep going fast. Ah, no man, it's kinda get stuck right here in the middle. So I have to reset it again. Maybe it's just broken. And it gets clogged too. So I reset it again. There you go. I'll tell you what, the electric one works much better, that's for sure. But looks like it's just getting stuck sometimes and keep grinding it in one spot. Maybe I got the damaged one, but still, pretty cool gadget though. I wish it worked a little bit better. For the next gadget, I got here another two peelers, but also very, very unique style. It has this circle. Let's see if they are more comfortable. Regular peeler will look like this. Boom, boom. Cool, you kind of have to push it out, the peel, every time. Let's see how this one does. You see, the peel comes off. Because it goes into here and then comes off all the way. You see what I'm saying? If you peel it all the way, you see how it climbs through? And that way it's not in your way, ever. So if I peel a potato like that, especially the bigger pieces, let me show it to you with the new potato. And also the handle is very big, so much more comfortable. Oh, also you can twist it like that if you prefer peeling it like this. So let's try it out. You see how it's catching it every single time. If you prefer peeling it this way, maybe it will be even easier.
But the best part is it lifts up and peel comes off every time. I should try to do it with carrots especially. Because the carrots are so long, look at that. You see, I peeled it and it stuck to it. So I'd have to shave it off, push it off every single time, and it slows down my progress. So let's try this one right here. There you go. You see how it holds it up, this piece, and so that way there is no way it can stay back into here. One more carrot right here. Also, I could probably go this way too. That works too. Cool, but you know what? I think this one works a bit better. Let me try it. You see I'm talking about? It kicks it out to this side. It's catching it right here and holds it and then falls out. So there's no chance like this one. If you go one time, it'll land back on top of it, especially peel. Also in the back right here, looks like you can use this to dig out those bad parts in the potatoes. You know what I'm talking about? Those brown spots like this one. You can just dig it out like that. Same thing with this one. You can just go in and take it out. I think it's called ice. So you can take it out. Those brown spots or whatever. You can just go like that. We're gonna grab a whole bag of potatoes and peel it in 60 seconds. Imagine whole bag of potatoes. Impossible, you say, or most would say. But today I'm gonna show you how. For this experiment, we're going to need potatoes, drill, toilet brush, bucket, and a water. First thing we're going to do is grab a toilet brush and cut a handle off, because we're gonna need a sticker. The handle is over here, like this part, and this part is just not gonna fit. Then we're gonna grab our drill and stick in this brush in there, and we're gonna grab this tool and tighten it up. You know, this is how just drill works. And this is what we're gonna end up with, and let's peel our potatoes. Then we're gonna grab a bucket and throw a bunch of potatoes in there. Then we're gonna get a hose and fill it up with water. And you wanna do it outside because you might spill a bunch of water. You know, you don't wanna do it on your carpet or in the kitchen. Then we're gonna get our drill and just stick it in the water. And fill the potatoes. Okay, and when we're done, let's dump off the water. You see how this water is dirty, it's very, very dirty. And then whenever we're gonna take it out and empty out, check this out. Very easy and all of them clean.